In this video, we will learn how to grow a mango tree from seed.
Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening.
Buy some ripe mangoes, cut away the mango's flesh to expose the seed husk inside. Remove all the pulp from the husk and let them dry for at least 2 days in the sun. Now with the help of a scissor or cutter, cut the edge of the husk so as to open it without damaging the seed inside. We will plant 2 seeds without husk and 1 seed with the husk intact. To start our mango seeds, we will use a mix of 30% compost and 70% garden soil. Take 6 to 8 inch diameter pots with 8 to 10 inch depth. Make sure they have holes at the bottom for drainage. Cover the holes with the small stones for good drainage. Now fill 70% of the pot with the soil mix. Press down the soil with your hand to remove any air gaps. Now it's time to plant the seed in the soil mix. Keep the seed in the middle and press it down gently. Cover the seed with a 1-inch layer of the same soil mix. Now press the soil mix with your hand to make proper seed to soil contact. Water well after planting. Keep the pot in a bright spot away from direct sun. A spot like under a tree or near a sunny window is best suitable. Water whenever soil starts to dry up. Keep the soil little moist at all times for early seed germination. Mango seeds will normally germinate after 6 to 8 days. Make sure soil remains little moist at all times for healthy growth. Seed with the husk did not germinate, so it is crystal clear that removing the husk will increase the chance of seed germination. When the plants are 75 to 90 days old or when they are 3 to 4 feet tall, at that time they can be transplanted in the ground. For healthy growth, choose a spot that receives 5 to 8 hours of direct sunlight. Make a hole similar to the dimensions of the pot. Gently pull out the plant from the pot. Make sure not to harm the root ball in the process. Make sure the hole is deep enough and wide enough to hold the plant's root system. Put some nitrogen-rich compost at the bottom of the hole to boost the foliage growth. Make sure to keep the soil level same. Now carefully fill in loose dirt around the roots until the hole is filled and pat the soil down to eliminate gaps. Now make a circular border around the plant to avoid water from flowing out. Water the plant and keep the soil slightly moist as the plants get established. Mango tree grown from seed will normally take 4 to 5 years to produce fruits. Flower will appear during March month and in 120 to 150 days fruit will be ready for harvest after flowering. Mango trees produce fruit that is ready for harvest in 120 to 150 days after flowering. Most fruit is ready to pick in June and July, but specific harvest time vary by variety. At this time, green mango fruit can be harvested and can be eaten raw, or you can also prepare green mango chutney from them. To harvest your mangoes, give the fruit a tug. If the stem snaps off easily, it's ripe. The fruit does not mature all at one time, so you can pick what you want to eat immediately and leave some on the tree. To get fruit early, plant grafted mango trees in your garden. They will fruit within 10 to 18 months only. Thank you.